Breakfast before school for my kiddos.
Yeah, I know, but right now those